Stamping machine mechanism, which is shown here, and it is the not only unique but also very interesting. First, see that the mechanism. There are so many links which are connected to each other. So I introduce you one by one. So first, you can see that there are three links which are fixed to the base. These links are called fixed link, and the other links are movable, not fixed. And this small link is very important because it is crank, and due to which it provides circular motion. It provides a circular motion due to which our whole mechanism, entire mechanism, will work and give the output. This link provides circular motion. You can see the mechanism by practical method. As you can see that the link crank will move circular, and the output will form in the form output will generate in the form of a stamping path. Yeah, stamping path follow कर रहा है, इसीलिए stamping हो रहा है, stamping machine. This is called stamping machine mechanism.